Thank you, Deputy Speaker. The great strength of Australia has been and remains the positive contribution made by each of the groups which comprise it. Whilst our personal narratives may be unique, our destiny is shared. We are all bound by the hope of a prosperous future and a set of ideals that speak to our egalitarian spirit, a belief that we must live free from fear in order to actively contribute to our nation. These values not only bind us, but also guide us and inspire us.
The times that test us all are not the times to test the trust between ourselves, because it's at this point we seek a stronger embrace of the many around the things we hold dear in this nation.
We recognise that we have different cultures but common aspirations for our young people to live in harmony and safety, to provide opportunities for those young people, to combat disadvantage and to combat marginalisation wherever it exists.
In Australia, we know how to make multiculturalism work. We're a stronger, more prosperous nation because of our social diversity, and we're a safer, more secure society because of our national unity.
Deputy Speaker, Australia is a great country, a stable democracy, a welcoming nation. It is a country of multicultural harmony and inclusion.
And this is my plea to members here today, to remember our particular, our special responsibility as leaders, to say clearly in the Australian community that we value difference, we embrace diversity. What makes us different makes us stronger. Our leadership matters, our words matter. It is our responsibility to say again and again, in the face of division, in the face of divisiveness, that we are stronger together. Yeah.